town looks so beautiful at night.
Everything looks so calm and peaceful and... Wait, what's going on over there?
Pardon me, young man. My eyes, I find it difficult to see. I'm sorry I crashed into you.
I do not care. Get out of my way.
Of course, I apologize again. But first, do you think you could tell me what the time is?
Yes, of course.
What is it then?
It's your time to die.
Whoa, my gosh!
That'll teach you for getting in my way, you old idiot.
I have to call the police.
And there he is, the star of tonight's show. So, crew, can any of you recognize him?
I believe he's Sir Danvers Caru.
Marsh is right. I recognize him from the TV. He's a member of Parliament, I think.
Right, now we've got that sorted, let's begin the investigation.
Excuse me, ma'am, investigation in progress.
By the way, thanks for helping us, Utterson, even though you're not an inspector.
Don't mention it, I just like to help out my friends. Hang on, look! That must be the murder weapon.
Look, it's covered in blood, it's nearly broken, and what's more, I think I can make out a name and address.
Upon further inspection, I think it says Edward Hyde.
Good job, Utterson.
Thanks. So, here we go.
Where to? Hyde's house, of course.
I see it.
What are you two hotties doing in this neck of the woods?
Even though I wholeheartedly agree that we are, as you put, total hotties, I feel thoroughly disrespected.
For your information, I'm a detective inspector and Utterson here is a lawyer. So why don't you...
Newcomen, why don't I take it from here?
Ma'am, does Mr. Hyde live above you by any chance?
Yes, of course he lives above me, though I don't think he's home at the moment.
Oh, you're doing an investigation on him. Oh, I'd love that.
Thank you for your assistance, ma'am. Now come on, let's go and have a look in his room.
Bye-bye, beautiful man.
Ugh, creepy lady telling me what I already know. Wait, what? Yeah, I know, it's outrageous, isn't it?
No, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking about the room.
What are you talking about? There's nothing special in here.
Exactly. This room, other than a few bits of, like, usual furniture, there's nothing in here. You would have thought that Hyde would have at least decorated it a bit.
That is so amazing I could have thought of it. You're so right. But what does this mean for the case?
We both know this can only mean one thing. I'm no closer to solving this case than I was last year.
Well, where do we go from here?
We both know there's only one place we can go now. Back home.
Though it doesn't seem like it, we've worked out a lot today. Now let's go and rub it in Marsha's face.
Heh, you're right. Let's go.